News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
An area of low pressure developing off to our south will give us a very quick burst of some snow, basically south of Augusta and west through the New Hampshire Maine border. That will all clear out by the mid-morning hours, and actually will clear our skies as that storm system wraps up east of the mid-Atlantic states. Looks like high pressure will be in place with lots of sunshine through the early evening and then clear skies through the overnight. Looks like we'll be clearing our skies out nicely right through Tuesday morning too, and we'll have a mainly sunny day then. A little bit of cloudiness will build in Tuesday night and through early Wednesday morning. All right, let's check out that 7-day forecast if you're planning your week ahead. There will be seasonable temperatures for our Monday after that first burst of morning snow. There will be some slick spots on the roads, but really no accumulations exceeding basically an inch or so. We'll have mild temperatures for Tuesday, sunny, blustery conditions by the end of the week with seasonable temperatures.